handle this. You look really strong. Get over how huge Bulma's place is.
Yeah.
Wait a minute! Come on! Hey now! Come on! Come on! Come on!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sure is quiet around here. Got it!
Yo!
Kay!
Sup?
What?
Yeah! Damn!
I owe you one!
Thank you.
think I can handle this.
Yeah! Stop!
Hi!
Stop! Yeah!
What?
Huh?
Nice!
You got it!
Okay!
Yeah! Yes?
Hi!
No! Hey!
Right.
Understood.
What?
Stop!
Huh?
You got it!
What?
Yeah! Ha-ha! Hey, what gives? Come on now!
Very well.
Dad must have really...
Later!
Yeah.
Let's go! Always worried about me.
Do what you can.
Well then, ready to hit the books again, Gohan? Oh, fine. Come back soon, okay? Well then, ready to hit the books again, Gohan? That's what I like to hear.
Yeah, hurry back.
Roughly a year and a half had passed since the fight with the dreadful Frieza. But there was still no sign of Goku returning. That peace, however, was to be short-lived as a new threat was rapidly approaching the planet.
Here already? Krillin, you felt it too, right? It's Frieza, and someone else with enormous power like his.
Yeah, kinda hard not to notice. There's no way we're gonna miss a massive energy reading like that.
This can't be good. Do you really think it's Frieza?
Well, sure seems like they'll know we're here if you don't quit your foolish babbling and lower your power level.
They have scouters, after all.
The Namekians already lowered his. At least one of you is smart.
Piccolo!
They're here!
Over there! It's Frieza. It's gotta be. I can't believe. Hold on. I think there's someone else with him.
Do not fly there.
We can avoid scouter detection.
You gotta be kidding.
What are we supposed to do once we.
You'd rather stay back here and rot, is that. Suit yourself. All of us know what we're up against.
Just to be perfectly clear,
Earth is completely done for.
This.